one word, how would you sum up Grace work?
To two words, I went extra.
Awesome.
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 There isn't one word.
Fantasmical.
Can't seem to leak it.
Fabulous. Funkalicious.
Grace works. It's pretty good. That's two words.
Two words.
Extravagantly good. That's
still
even
two
a word.
Words.
Excellent.
Amazing.
Am I right out?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Can't do it.
I'm the youth pastor here at Christchurch. Our heart is to train young people to be works of grace that work to bring grace. Essentially, what that means is that we are training young people to live lives of grace, to know the grace of Jesus in their lives. And then once they've known that, once they've realised the love that Jesus brings, we want to see them respond to that grace by revealing it to the world around them, to their families, to their friends, to this town. We believe that Jesus' grace will make a difference in this town. We have a series of five values that are helping to train young people to be works of grace that work to bring grace. The team are going to introduce most of these. I just want to talk about one of these values, the value of community. Young people in our world are so hungry for community, but we have such a loose idea of what that is. We don't really know what real relationships are about. Our job is to help and equip people to be community. We want to provide them with real community where they can be honest with each other, where they can be accountable with each other, where they can learn to love each other and love God. Like our youth ministry aims to do this. We want to be inclusive and loving, but we want to be challenging, helping people to grow in their faith and grow in fellowship with each other. That for us is what community is about. Real relationships rooted in Jesus. Now if we had the power to bring our neighbors home from war, they would have never missed a Christmas. No more ribbons on their door. And when you trust your television, what you get is what you got. Cause when they own the information, oh, they can bend it all they want. That's why we're waiting.
Hey, I'm Katie. Discipleship as a value means that we live out our discipleship. It means that we focus on Jesus in all that we do. It means that we respond when he calls us to follow him. It means that we imitate and copy him, that we know him, that we're open to his correction, and that we engage in forgiveness. It means that in all we do, we live out our faith in the real world.
John, and just talk about one of our core values, which is worship. Worship is how we give thanks and praise to our Creator and our God. And it's how we respond to the love that we've been shown by just saying thank you and just giving all the praise back to Him. And most importantly, it's about bringing Jesus to the center of what we do, to the center of our lives, and to the center of everything that defines us and with our friends, with our families, with each other. Like, Jesus needs to be at the center, and that's how we do it. We do it through worship. In John 4, it says, worshippers will worship in spirit and in truth. And that's a really defining passage for us over the last few years. We've worshipped in spirit and in truth, not just through the songs that we sing, but through the lifestyle that we bring as an offering to God at His altar. So it's about walking in relationship with Him. It's about sharing Him with our friends. It's about just, ultimately, it's about loving Him as a response to the love that He's given us.
Tim, I'm the youth missioner. We, the Grace Works community, are passionate about mission. We want desperately to be people that demonstrate God's love in word and in deed. And we want the people in our town to know and experience the life-changing power of God's love. Our heart is to proclaim the good news of Jesus and demonstrate His grace through practical acts of love. Let me just tell you about a couple of things that God's doing with us at the moment. At the moment, God's really stirring up our hearts to reach out to the marginalized in our town. We want to reach out to those who are desperate for God's love, just like Jesus did through our practical works of love. God's also moving in really exciting ways in our school's work. In Woking High, the CU community is really growing and flourishing, and the members there have a real heart to transform their school through practical acts of random kindness.
Hi, I'm Ian.
Hi, I'm Louise.
Hi, I'm Jenny.
Hi, I'm Liz.
Hi, I'm Sophia.
Hi, I'm Niall.
Hi, I'm Niall. I mean Johnny.